Hello everybody, this is your friendly neighbor Lisa Foxy, and welcome to the game called Unpacking as we return. So I plan to continue on this amazing relaxing game, and I hope you guys will enjoy it with me. Alright, so we were putting things away and unboxing stuff. Looks. Oh, I may have books in the other room, though. Those kind of. These stuff. Oh, we can't move the stuff animals. Okay. That's fine. Toys. Yeah, hold on, I'm trying to remember how to. There we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and just put this in finally in the room. For now. Why are so many toys? Got a chicken. And a chick. Finally in here. sticky notes. My eraser in here for now. Like a photo. This down here. Put the alarm back here, actually. A lot of photos. Okay, I have an idea with this. I'm gonna put this back here. Oh, I see. I gotta... Okay, most unfortunate, you're gonna have to put him here. Tablet? Well, this person's an artist. Go back here. Forgotten about the mouse pads. I really am gonna need to move stuff. We're moving this up here. Really gotta rearrange stuff. Put that there. Okay, looks like I really want to put this over here now. Perfect. Right. A hat. It's like I want to turn it around, but I can't. Shoes? Hopefully I'm not missing any shoes this time. Still got my wallpaper. A frisbee? What is this? Must be my running shoes. Hold on. The heck? I can stash this under my bed?
Okay.
Which would be my little trash can. Apparently, I work out too. Not too sure if that's really a good place to put that. But I'm gonna move it in case. Oh, this is gonna bug me? Okay, hold on, let's put this here for now. All this stuff. How to be organized. This game will make me overly organized. I'm not too sure what I can do with these shoes, but we'll find out. Let's push these back a little bit. Apparently can't do that. But I can put a shoe here. This would have been perfect for a shoe there. I wish I could turn the angle of this. Most unfortunate. Now see, that would have been perfect. Probably should put them up here because pants. You see things, so we're gonna move this out here for a second. Cause there's no way I'm gonna fit this big thing up here. Good grief. I guess this is where the computer's gonna go. Okay, let's put this here for now. There. Okay. I'll come back, but I got one more box, it seems. Okay, so you can put the shape there too. Knowing me, I probably would have put this in here. Well, actually, I could leave this out. Put my toothpaste right there. Because, yeah. That's probably what I would have did. But there's other little things down here, too. So let's put this here for a second. Taking medicine. Oh, lovely. Well, that means I could put my toothbrush. And this, that. Oh yes, back here, yeah. Most definitely back there. Just here for a second. Febreze? I remember people putting this up here in one of the houses. When I grew up, they would have them there. I remember that. Probably go up here. Probably back here, actually. Go. Great, the kitchen. Oh my lord, this kitchen needs so much help. Cabin. Yeah, I see. You put your cups here. Now. More cuppies. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I see you got another. See that? Cookie jar! Keep the cookie jar away. Keep the cookie jar. Up here. Naifu! Naifu Laifu! What is this? What is that? Oh, it's a magnet! I was like, what is this thing? Koala! Everybody hugs the star. I would decorate the fridge like this when I was a kid. What a nostalgia feeling. Dish? Here. More dishes. Oh, there's a bowl, so we can put the bowl here. Dish. More bowl. Baby dish. Was this water? Here for now. Wait, can I open up this fridge? No. Okay. Gilly. Put the pan in here for now. Oh. Bug stuff. This goes down in here. Or here. Either way. Could go there. Med kit. I mean, a med kit can really go anywhere. It could be in the bathroom. It could be right here. I see. So that's where the knife-u. Wanna put the knife-u in here. Let me put this here. Oh, I see. Maybe I need a trade. Cutting board. Put it right there, too. Alright. Alright, so there just looks like some things needs to be changed around. Start with the bathroom. The clippers needs to be on the washer machine? Alright. What else? Okay, not the bedroom. Well, yes, the bedroom. Okay. All right, because I gotta put these things away. That's gonna bug me. It's like, where's the rest of the socks? Why are they missing? Question to life. Okay, well, like what I could do is I could get all of this. I think that's gonna fit. I could put some of the socks in here and make room. It's fine. You organize a little bit. You'd be surprised how far I'd go to reorganize things just to put stuff where they need to go, or at least for to me where I think they should go. I don't know if that's big enough. Yes, it's big enough. Great. Well, not satisfied with that, huh? Probably want to be back here or something. Still strange. At least that's how it feels to me. Alright, so it needs to be moved. Okay, this. What is this? Like they want me to put it away. Oh. Okay, it doesn't go on the desk. Strange. I'm not too sure what this is for. I thought putting it away was gonna help. Trying to figure out, like, where does this really go? Because it's like... Here? Okay. Right. Little table underneath. Oh, lordy. Took a minute. Movie nights are gonna be awesome. Okay. Two thousand and ten. Man, time really does fly, doesn't it? Oh, look like we made it to the big city. Toy thing or her toy. Okay, hold on, let's kind of rearrange here a little bit. Okay, it's nice that I can take some stuff and move it, which is good, because I wanted to do that. Hold on. Got a little guitar. Sock. These socks, I swear, they keep appearing like magic. Okay, hold on, let's put this here for a second. Is this a book? It's a book. Put this here for now. That chicken. Make the chicken sit right there. More chickens. Chickens getting a little more extra. Extra, extra. Do I have a bed? I do. But I wonder if this is really more meant for the couch than the bed. You know, like you kind of cover yourself up over the night. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm not too sure. But that's what it looks like. This here. I'm gonna put all those books up there for now until I move them. Another book. Book galore day. Okay. The house very fancy. Wait, I forgot that the other room has a little book thing down here. I could do that. Not too sure what to deal with all those, but that up here for now. What is this exactly? Oh, it's a okay. What? Oh, that was like, what is this little thing here? And then I realized what it was. Okay. Oh, I can't. Okay. But I could put the controller there. I get so amazed how fascinated I am of how long by like reorganizing though. I really appreciate even probably the little things in here like that. Let's put this up here for now. Along with this. I wouldn't normally do that, but let's put it there for now. The chicks. Okay, that's fine. Do that, and then I'll just put the other one here. Back here, either way. Okay. Now I could put this book here. Is that a... Oh my goodness. Just when you thought you had everything. So let's put this here for now. See what's in this. Huh. Really loves the books. Can I put this book down here? Put that like this for now. Hurt. Okay, now I know this is more related to the room. Do I have a TV in my room? No. I'm too mature for the TV. So I can't put my GameCube in there. Oh, man. Okay. That's fine. So I got all these books. Let's see where I can actually put them. I'll just put them here for now. As for the GameCube, I mean, you already have a system out here. I mean, the only thing I could do is put this here. For now, and take this guitar. I don't think I can hang it. Or ukulele. Now, I guess I'll put it back. Chicks! Probably put it right there. Okay. As for the bug thing, let's take it. Put it over here.
more socks. I don't know why, but I want to fix this so bad. It has to be a certain way. Still took that with her. The coloring. Be another mismatch sock. No. Okay, so there is a mate to this. Pretty sure there's a mate to that purple one that I found earlier. No. Okay. This. That. Ooh, pretty dress. Oh, I can't. Fine. Peek. They can sit here. Take that out. Go in here. There is a matching. Okay, good. Put these here. Yes. Here. There, for once she may have all her box. Wait, so, hold on, did I take down that? Okay, so if those are all the pants, have any more hangers? I do, but they're not. Fine. Pick this up. There for now. disappear with the dress. Ew! That's the case. Good. I was like, I need something for that dress. That worked out. Now, do this. Why? Can't I? Well then. Game said no. Fine. I won't. I know that color does not match, it's gonna bug probably a lot of people with that. Oh, I can't plaster my achievements? Apparently not. Have to store it down here. How unfortunate. Again with this, I think this goes under the bed anyways. I think that's one of those workout mattresses. Now, I'm about to say, like, where am I supposed to put that hanger? Okay, so maybe if I move all the shoes down, I could probably put this person here. How shoes? Go. Oh no, come on. But I gotta wear my flippy floppy awesome looking shoes. Foxy. Okay. There's so many extra shoes. Why? Ugh. I'm pretty sure those are not. Okay. I'm here with the apron. I need more space, I think. Like, extra space. So many clothes, though. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Alright, let's go ahead and put this sock away. Maybe I can put this shirt in here. Yeah. Feel a little better that I did that. And this. This mismatching sock. Here. Alright. Waifu laifu. Okay. Oh yes, I got one more. I thought I got it all.
Fly. Fly. No.
Well, my toothpaste was just a little drawer.
Oh, right, I forgot, because toenail clippers are more benefit outside. And same with the razor. The cup. Can I put it in here? For memory's sake. You're probably like, no, that's for your mouth when you go blah, 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 blah. Okay. I think it got cracked. That's not good. Got Febreze again. Back here. Dirt? What is this doing in here? Pick up my medicine. Gonna need it. This thing actually can fit? Okay. Right, let's take these scissors. Fit in here too? No? I guess not. Okay, well, down here you go. Like soap? Don't quote me, I'm not too sure. What is there too? Maybe one's for shampoo and rinsing? Just a guess? The hair. This gotta move. Yeah, this gotta move. This has gotta move. Clone and stuff. Brush. Normally, like I said, this would go in the bathroom, but I'm just gonna put it in here. Bamboo, go right over here, buddy. Cookie jar. Measuring cups. Go in here. I'm gonna put this here for now. Yeah, these look like all the spices and stuff. Okay. Pictures. I'm gonna empty out all this because. What is this? Laptop? Wait, maybe her laptop. Tablet. Downscaled a little.
Okay. Wait, is that for the fridge? Hold on. Yes, it's for the fridge. Like, she's married or has somebody. Oh, my mouse is acting funny. I'm gonna put all of this up here. Like I said, some of it I know where to go. Big pot. A big pot. Used to go in the dish. I mean, here, but. Get a water thing. Know where this goes? This goes. Here for now. No! One time- I'm seriously clicking it one time. Okay. I'm clicking it one time, I swear! It's haunted! This thing is haunted, I can't put it in here. Alright, I'll just put it here for now. Oh boy. I still don't know what the heck- Oh yeah, this is a- I keep forgetting this is magnets. Or magnets. Like, what the heck is this? Your toaster. That. Alright. So, we do have a lot of things that I gotta get on here, but I promise I will put them in a very nice place the next time you guys will definitely see this. Though this is probably the easiest thing to put away. Because it's- goes there. Apparently the med kit is not happy in there, so we will put it where it belongs. And I may exchange these pots because I think it goes here and then that goes there or back there somewhere. And then I'll put this up here now. Okay. So for now. But if you guys really enjoyed this, please remember to hit that like button, and please be sure to subscribe, so that way you guys don't miss out any content that comes out here on my channel. I just want to thank you guys again for watching, and I really appreciate it, and hope you guys take it easy, stay safe, and stay warm, because, you know, for me over here, it's a little chilly, but, you know, hopefully we will all get to stay warm and stuff. So, yeah, other than that, take it easy, and see ya! Until then, bye guys!